I say this to you tonight. Let us not forget. There is hope.